Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action for you coming up. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines. Looking now at some numbers for him.
And it's striking how much his three-point shooting has improved this month. His long-range percentage is coming up, and that's going to give them a lift as a team. You can never have enough reliable threats from beyond the arc.
Now the starting group for the visitors. And Greg, taking a look at this one here tonight, the clash at the guard positions really stands out.
No question about it. Both teams rely heavily on their backcourts to get it done, and I'm interested to see which backcourt brings it tonight.
Outside, Jones. Stripped it away. Here's Simpson. They set the screen. Lays it up off the glass.
And it's always nice to get the easy look inside for your first points of the game.
Let's it go from 14. Williams against Jones. Passes it to the bodyguard. They get a hand on it. Ross with the steal. Pushing it up. And here they go. The big dunk at the end of the break.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yep, exactly. And if there's any opportunity for early offense, you've got to push it and push it every time.
Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. And he drives in, and there's the call on Jones. That is his first foul of the game. Outside, Williams. Five to shoot. Launches it. And he's good on the three ball. He's got five.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Down low. Here's Ross. The bodyguard grabs the board.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
The shot from 20 feet away. Good. He hits the jump shot.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
The dish now to Jones. The 15-footer, good. 1:31 left in the first quarter. Here's Simpson. He had 15 points last outing. And he uses the glass on the layup.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Unloads from 9. Here's Ross. Rebound by Williams. Gone 4-4 to start. So a nice offensive rhythm to start here. 46 seconds left here in the first quarter. Pass to the bodyguard. Tries from the block. He doesn't hit that one. Gone 2 of 5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Wasted no time on that one. Here's Simpson. No scoring in this one. The pass to the bodyguard. From downtown. That shot off. And Jones has it in the corner. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. Puts up a deep three. No good on the last second attempt there. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Leading by three. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
Impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
Yeah, you know what? Makes it really easy for the coaching staff in that case. No adjustments needed. Just keep on keeping on.
Anderson with the ball. Pass to O'Brien. Beyond the arc. Headshot off. Inside. Hamilton the pass to Norman. Shoots from 12. 2 points. That one goes. Now Anderson. There's the pick. Puts up a deep three. Not happening that time. His second miss in 5 shots. Right, there has been some talk of having overtime play do a target score. Can you make the case for that?
I mean, yeah. I mean, more certainty on how long the broadcast will go, right, Kevin? And protecting players from the heavy minute loads that can result from those games that go into multiple overtimes. So I like that idea.
Knocks down the three ball.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
Passes it to Norman. A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter. Over Ruffin. Right over the D.
And really a good defensive effort there to protect the rim, but the positioning just too good. Got to deny him the ball before he gets to that spot.
Now here's Anderson. To the middle. Outside Williams. Wow, drew the contact and that three almost went in. So he'll go to the line for 3 free throws. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Three shots.
And he's good on the first of three. And he sinks the second. nails the third. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Fires the three. The bodyguard grabs the board. Here's Simpson. Still without a basket. Doesn't get it to drop for him.
That's exactly the look they wanted, guys. Right guy, right play, wrong result.
Out to the right wing. Fades away. The bodyguard grabs the board. The bodyguard's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. 109 left in the first half of basketball. Simpson, the pass to the bodyguard. Second shot opportunity. Tough break there, shot after shot. They couldn't get anything to fall. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And let's take a look at some numbers for Williams. Ninth in three-point field goal percentage. And he's in the top 20 in steals, bringing that focus and intensity at both ends.
And back to his efficiency from three, as you said, he's top 10 in the league. Defenses are now trying to deny him the basketball, but really to no avail. And he makes the first. So he makes both from the line.
Free throw shooting is about mechanics, confidence, and your mental approach. He's locked in from there most every night.
To the inside. Simpson with the bucket.
Terrific accuracy on that pass. That's how you lead your teammate.
Gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. 32 seconds left to play in the first half. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
First free throw is good. Good on both. Here's Simpson. He's a good contributor to his team, averaging about 10.5 points a game. To the left wing. There's 18 seconds left in the first half.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
Free throw, no good.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
My kind of hoops. Straight ahead, playing downhill, and physical.
Second free throw, no good.
And this will be the last possession of the quarter if they're patient.
Yeah, they've got to hold for the last shot here.
Here's the screen. Fades and shoots. Yes, that goes in. 6 points for him.
And I'm not really sure that's the time for the fadeaway, but he sure can make it count.
And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Leading by a point. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports.
They have been disruptive and aggressive on the defensive end of the floor. I love the intensity that they played and showed with. I mean, guys, this is how tough defense can be. It's locked in.
Their ability to get stops, that's been the difference. And now, here's a glance at some of the other action going on right now. Second half of play, still anybody's game.
Both teams playing hard. Love the intensity.
All signs are it's going down to the wire.
Thank you for being with us. Now let's send it to Kevin Harlan for the second half tip.
And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, the second half could turn out to be a great one as both teams try to gain an edge. Pass to the bodyguard. There's the pick. Shoots from 12. He can't get it to go. Doing pretty well at 46% from the floor. For the lead. That misses off the backboard. Being a lackluster, 38% for the game, struggling so far. Here's Simpson. Good. And the nice assist for Williams. Simpson's gone 2 of 3 from the field. Shoots from 8. The bodyguard grabs the board. The bodyguard's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. To the paint. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
And they've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
Second half rolling along now. About a minute played here. Ross on the wing. The 3. Good on the triple. Ross has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
The ball distribution was there. I mean, outstanding work all the way around.
And here is our 2K leaderboard. These teams have been on fire over the course of the past 10 games.
Well, you've got to love the shot selection lately. I mean, this team, the ball is finding the open man.
Gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Now the pass to the bodyguard. They set the pick. Just 5 to shoot. Let's it go with a 3. Gets it to drop, and now he's shooting at a 5-for-8 clip.
That's 3 of 4 here to start the half.
Now here's Jones. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game. And they pick up 2.
What great touch there on the fadeaway. Man, right in his face.
Two minutes into the second half of play now. Here's Simpson. That one, no good. 47% from the floor, getting it done. Oh, good on the triple.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Let's it go from 11. It's good. Simpson's got 4 points in the quarter.
And pro move there. Finds a way to gain some separation against the much taller defender.
You know, your assumption would be that he'd be at a big disadvantage in that matchup, but you'd be assuming wrong.
Back to Jones. Just 4 to shoot. He can't hit that time.
He missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-ups.
Well, that looked to me, guys, like a heat check and was maybe a step out of his range.
That one does not go. It puts him at 5-for-9 from the field. Stolen. Third quarter of basketball here and just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Here's Simpson. Misses from close range.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And, guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.
Now here's Jones with the fadeaway. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. There's 18 seconds left in the third. Three-pointer. And that one is off. We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. Leading by just 1. And we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, and I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time. A magnificent feed, and you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
Yeah, platinum level dime dropping there, fellas. Accurate and on time.
We've reached the fourth quarter, and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. Out to the wing. Six on the shot clock to take the lead.
Passes it to Norman.
Drills the three-pointer.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
You know, they want the ball in his hands here because they trust him to hit all the big shots.
Now here's Anderson. Pass to O'Brien. On Sunday and then on Tuesday.
And if I'm this team, I'm looking at this as a barometer to see how we stack up against some of the top teams in the league. They'll have to be at their best, but if they come out of this with some success, I think it'll build momentum for the rest of the run.
First free throw is good. So he gets them both. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Here's Simpson. Down low. He scores his sixth bucket from the floor with that one. He's shot the ball 11 times.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take it.
And there's a whistle. That goes on the bodyguard. That'll be his second foul of the game. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. He gets it in there.
And challenging the bigger defender coming through in the biggest moment.
Well, this guy is always in attack mode, very aggressive. Some players might kick it out there, not him. He's going right to the bucket.
The visitors with the ball. Pocket six, to the middle, pass to Simpson. Shoots the three. The shot, no good. Gone 2 of 4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. The pass to Jones. Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Can't hit from in close. Before the game at 42%. Inside, it's stolen by Jones. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Knocks it loose, taken away by Williams. It's stolen by Jones. Passes it to Ross. And that comes off the assist by Jones.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Well, you don't want to give him any open shots at this stage. Never mind a layup. Come on now. My goodness.
58 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Left block shot on the way. It's in! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot.
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game? Yes.
The short break in the action gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldrin.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, the head coach of the home team had some words for the team during the break. Now it's a close one, so coach asked his team to keep their focus. He said, this game's going to come down to mistakes. If we play clean, we'll win. Great game tonight. Let's see how it winds up. Guys?
All right, David, thanks. There's the screen. Pulls up on the wing. Simpson with the rebound. Money!
And textbook. I mean, that move to the lane, you got to tip your hat on that one.
Well said, Greg. And Clark with some major elevation on the slam.
Boy, the defender might have to put his shoes back on after that move. Wow.
Now here's Jones. Shoots a fader. The shot, no good.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
Clock at 4. Got him with the pump fake, but couldn't finish. Guys, your thoughts?
And with a couple seconds still on the clock, I try to get the ball in as close to the basket as possible. That way, if you miss a quick one, you may have time for a putback to tie it at the buzzer.
A three off the inbound. Oh, that shot had a chance, but no good. And so the road team gets the W in this one. This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for them.
Really an accomplishment and crazy finish to take a road game like this and simply deflate an entire building.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. And now, it's time to present the New Balance Player of the Game.